Hey there, Rockstar. My name is Ruben Whitter, acclaimed movie star. And it will happen one day. Damn it, I can feel it in my bones. Anyway, so I love film, right? That's like my shtick. Even though, oh my gosh, I can't even begin to tell you the amount of stories that I have. Well, basically, now I'm an opera star too, apparently. I've just been happenstancing myself into a lot of situations, and life keeps on throwing me sideways and keep on getting back on top, so hey, it's the real deal now. But basically, about films, right, and movies, I've noticed that for whatever reason, I don't see many films or movies that uses mobile phones as or AI as a plot device. Like, I know that phones are now so advanced that, you know, you can record video and they're connected to Wi-Fi, 4G, 5G, whatever else. But for some reason, I think I saw a trailer for a movie that, like, there's this app that counts down from, like, a random date, like, maybe, like, I don't know, 50 years, 60 years in the future or whatever. It says, like, how long you have there to die. But for this one girl, it said, like, 3 days or something. That was really interesting. But the point is, though, like, phones are connected, like, to the internet and, like, you can, like, call and everything else, too. So even if you were stranded in the woods, like, with nothing but your phone, surely then having the phone would ruin the movie because, like, you can just, like, call a rescue or whatever. You know, I've yet to see anything like uses phones, like, technology is such an ingrained part of, like, people's lives and sort of thing. So I'm always on my phone, always, like, walking, texting, or whatever. I feel like a phone is, like, part of my being now. So it's just, and that's true for a lot of people. And plus, unfortunately, people are losing their lives because, like, they lose followers or whatever. That's kind of strange. But, like, that aspect of life has not yet been explored in film, I believe. So I wonder how phones will be incorporated into the everyday narrative and, you know, how I want to interpret them being like that way, you know? Even video calls used to an extent, people were, like, sitting down on laptops and stuff. Nothing in terms of, like, actually, like, zipping or taking selfies when you're walking or something. That'd be interesting to see. So, yeah, that's what I think, anyway. Especially because now we're in the 21st century, it's, like, it's interesting how it can portray modern humans sort of thing. Like, I didn't even think, like, imagine living in the 1950s. Would you even envision that there'd be, like, this small brick-like object with this screen that could, like, connect yourself to the entire world? Could you even comprehend that when phones first came out? You know, like, it was a miracle to call someone from, like, one location, from one side of the street to the other side of the street. Now it's, like, I can literally have a full-on conversation with people all around the world. And it's just, to me, that's just the most amazing thing I could ever think of. So, yeah, that's my view on it anyway. Yeah, so let me know what you think. Okay, bye.